I missed something and I need to go get it. Hey guys, welcome back to another gaming video where I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's. I am not sorry for how this intro is, because I am busy and I need to go get something and I want you guys to be there with me when I do it. And I need to start talking more in my videos and using my freaking flashlight. She here? Is Vanessa here? No, Vanessa is not here. It's me, Superman. Need Freddy for this. Freddy! Thank you. Hey, Freddy. Okay, get this present right here. I'm out here, buddy. I'm sorry, I'm out here. See ya. Thank you. Here it is. Finally. Finally freaking have it. I'm going up. I'm on my own, am I? I like the sound of that. What's this right here? Whatever. my goodness. I will take that.
Good job. You have found a driver assistant. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
I was gonna die there. Freddy saved me. Music Man. So done. So freaking done. down. I just know it.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Music Man. It's time to wake up.
Great job. Safety protocols deactivated. Pram zapped. Brun DJ protocols. Reticulating splines. Please reset circuit breakers to all zones. 3 zones remain. Janitorial service. Arcade. Arcade. Goodness, I've earned this. Oh my god.
My heart. Shaking.
Good job. Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
That was so disorienting. I did not like that. Station. Not gonna make it.
I'm the best!
Call me a little coward. I'm much more than that. Oh yeah. You jealous? Whoa, why are you going on the raceway for? Are you gonna ram her? Holy sh**. Right in the face. No, right in the eyes. We just committed third-degree murder. We just committed three-degree murder. Sweet. I'm just gonna yoink those real quick. Huh? You're blind. You're blind, haha. Where the hell do I go?
Thank you.
Haha, you're blind. Your face is more ruined than your hair is.
Why are you hiding from me?
'Cause you're trying to kill me?
Beautiful.
I need to get over there.
I'm not a loser.
Just Tee-hee. Alright, let's go upgrade you. Next on the chopping block is Chica's voice box, because I need her voice box. I'm not really good at this matching thing, so I'm going to try my best.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing.
Okay.
Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
I did it! Oh, I'm so nervous.
Great! Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets.
Oh.
Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires.
Not that scary.
Preparing for upgrade procedure.
I'm making a big fuss about it.
You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Great! Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done.
All right, let's do it.
Reattach the ocular connector wires. Welcome to Parts and Service. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. It is time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
Adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Gregory, good news. It is almost 6 o'clock. We'll be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time. These eyes are amazing. There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
Are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
Facility.
Of course you can. Come on, we can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This
This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Vanny.